Hello everyone. Welcome back to our video tutorial series. In this video, I will show you how to change the recipient's signing order in BoldSign. Let's assume that I am a design engineer in a construction company, and I have just completed designing a detailed building plan for a client. It's now time to send the plan for approval and signatures in a logical sequence, and to minimize delays by managing the signing order. First, I want my project manager to review and approve the plan, followed by the client, and finally the legal department to sign and approve the plan. Let's begin by accessing the BoldSign dashboard. I begin by maximizing the settings and selecting the business profile option. I see the alert signers in advance for sign-in sequence documents option when I scroll down. If this option is disabled, I enable it to send an email notification beforehand. Informing signers in signing sequence enabled documents that they are part of the signing process and will receive a subsequent notification when it's their turn to sign. After enabling the option, I save the changes. Then I click the Create New button and select Create New Document to initiate a signing request. Then, upload the plan file that requires review and signatures. Next, I add recipient details. I include the client's name and email ID and designate him as a signer. Next, I include the legal department manager's details and assign him as another signer. Then, I add my project manager's details as the third recipient, but this time, I designate her as a reviewer. To manage the signing order, I enable this signing order toggle button. This way, I can customize the order of signers. I can also rearrange the recipients by dragging and dropping them into the desired sequence. In my case, I want my project manager to review first, followed by the client, and finally, the legal department manager. I now rearrange the signer order as per my wish. Once the signing order is confirmed, I proceed to complete the remaining sections of the document configuration. After that, I move to the next page, add all relevant form fields, and ensure everything is in order before sending out the document for signature. Now, let's see what happens from the recipient's perspective. The first recipient, the project manager, receives a review request email. He will be prompted to review and approve the document. Next, let me show you the client's email notification. The client and the legal department manager will receive mail notifications of their involvement in the signing process. They will be informed when it is their turn to sign. Now, let me return to my project manager's mail and review and complete the signing request. As per the flow, after the manager has completed his part of the signing process, the second recipient, the client, will receive a review and sign request. This process will continue until all the signers have finished signing. After this, the document will be marked as completed. As the sender, I can download the final document with the signatures and completed form fields. By effectively managing the signing order in BoldSign, you can streamline the signing process, maintain a logical sequence, and ensure that all the respective signers signed the document in the intended order. If you found this video useful, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. Thank you for watching and stay tuned to our channel for more BoldSign tutorial videos.